Hey, welcome back. This is Paul with Wondershare MobileTrans. More than ever, we're seeing businesses, both small and large, shift away from in-person sales to online marketing. Especially with the recent shift in events, quarantining, this has been more important than ever. And so businesses were forced to find creative ways to stay afloat. A lot of that has relied on using social media. One of the biggest and most important is using WhatsApp Business. And so in today's video, we'll share how you can convert your regular WhatsApp account into a business one with just a few easy clicks. Before we get into it, be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like these kind of how-to videos. That way we know to make more of them. And if you're new, be sure to subscribe so you can stay up to date with all our latest uploads. It wasn't too long ago when WhatsApp was just considered a way for individuals to communicate with one another. But then, once they announced that they were getting into the e-commerce game, they shook up the industry. WhatsApp says that they're just creating a free space for small-scale businesses to grow. The idea behind WhatsApp Business is to connect the businesses with their customers and manage their online orders. And this has been a really important tool, especially for smaller businesses which don't usually have access to more expensive tools and resources like the big guys do. And as of now, there are already over 3 million business accounts out there, all being used free of charge. And so whether you're looking to start or grow your own business, using a WhatsApp Business account is a great way to do so. And so the big question is, can anyone convert their regular WhatsApp account into a business one? Yes, and it's easy. We'll show you a couple of the main methods. If you're looking to stick with the same device that you already own and use, whether that's an Android or an iPhone, you'll be using the native WhatsApp Business app. If on the other hand, you're looking to migrate from an iPhone to an Android or vice versa, we'll show you an easy, hassle-free way to transfer that data. The first thing we're gonna do, and we always recommend doing this before starting any process, is to back up your data just to make sure nothing gets lost in the process. Backups are a crucial way to keep your chat history saved. To do so, navigate to Settings, Chats, Chat Backup, and click Backup, Backup Now. If you don't want to deal with saving your data to iCloud or Google Drive storage, you can use our Wondershare MobileTrans app, which also gives you advanced syncing settings. And the other big advantage of using our app is that you can save multiple different versions to access them later, and they're right on your computer. So now that we've got our saved backups, we can move on. Now we're gonna download the WhatsApp Business app. You can either get it from the Apple App Store or from Google Play Store. You'll see a couple terms and conditions. You can read through that, agree, and then continue. During this step as well, this is where they're gonna ask you to put in your business phone number. You can either use your personal account if you're using one already, or you can change to a new number. During this next step, WhatsApp is gonna begin migrating your data from your previous account over to the new business one. You'll need to keep your phone on and wait for that to complete. Again, you have the option to restore the data from the previous account, so if you have other media, chats, and other things that you want migrated to the new account, you'll be doing so in this step. And after that completes, you'll be putting in the information for your WhatsApp Business account. You'll select the category, name, and a profile image. You can also then add additional information under Settings, where you can then put your business's name and fill out the other blanks as necessary. And it's really that easy. It only takes a few simple steps to set up a new WhatsApp Business account. That said, if you already have an established personal WhatsApp account that you're using and you want to ensure that all that data is transferred over, or you only want certain parts of that data transferred over, you can use our advanced Wondershare MobileTrans app. So let's say you are planning on transferring devices or moving between operating systems. We'll show you how you can use our app to get that done. Even if you're a beginner, we've made sure that our app is very easy to use and only requires a few clicks to get everything done, and you don't need to worry about iCloud or Google Drive again. First, let me take you through that backup process. Connect your phone to the computer, then launch MobileTrans and it will detect your phone automatically, and then select WhatsApp to backup. Select the files that you want and then begin the backup. During this step, you can choose to backup everything or only select types of data. Depending on the kind of phone or operating system that you're using, a couple pop-ups might appear on the device itself, so make sure you read that carefully. It might ask you to continue or trust the computer in order to proceed with the backup. Now that Wondershare MobileTrans has completed the backup, we can go ahead and restore it to a new device. Connect both the old phone that you're transferring the data from, as well as the new device that you want the data transferred to. Open MobileTrans, navigate to Phone Transfer, and select Phone to Phone. And if you notice that the source and destination device are backwards, just hit that flip button. You can select the types of data that you want to transfer and then hit continue. You'll then see a progress bar with the data transfer process. So there you have it. We shared not only how you can create a new WhatsApp Business account, but how you can also backup and restore its data too. WhatsApp natively can be a good solution if you're transferring or backing up data from an existing device to the same kind of operating system. But again, if you want those advanced features or you're switching operating systems, that's where our MobileTrans app helps you out the most. So thank you again for watching this video. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments down below. This has been Paul with Wondershare MobileTrans. Be sure to subscribe and like this video. And until the next one, we'll catch you later.